only been like 2 months. Let me text my kid. I'm gonna call her. We're gonna call her together. Sorry. I was like, I don't know where mine is. This is the only iPhone I have, and I haven't used it in 3 months. I'm sure they took it. I don't know, Jen. I just felt like going on. Saw your message when I was live asking if I was gonna go live. I thought that was funny. If you have a request of something you like, just let me know. I got a story. Not our regular ones, though. Oh, thank you, baby. Thank you for coming and saying hi. Make sure you guys are following my friend here. She does amazing makeup. And water sounds. We can do that. We can do water sounds. But I have this beautiful book. Did you go live last night, Tim? What did somebody ask for? Water sounds. You're in a safe place here. Yes, I can. I'm not sure if it's charged, but I definitely can do that next. Yeah. Oh, do you want live? should have sent me a request. I would love to have seen it. Hi, sweetheart. It was late. But I don't have notifications on, so if I was asleep, it would be okay. You can always send me a request. I know where I don't know if you can hear it. I have a lot of traffic right now because school's out. We live near school. I hope it's not bothering you. Sound. go to him. It's just an eclipse. I know. I haven't been live in months. In months. Just dealing with a lot. So thank you guys for being here. Yes, I can do gloves soon. You don't have to, Tim, but I'm making you one. But I'm the easiest person to you've already applied. I don't know why that. I don't know. Is it making you one, Tim? What is one thing you are thankful for this week? This moment. Little sugar-free toasted marshmallow syrup. Why do walruses love a Tupperware party? I don't know. It is Mary. They are always on the lookout. Brain like me. This much. Why does a mermaid wear seashells? To cover her boobies. Is that not right? That's why I thought they did. Because she outgrew her bee shells. My neighbor ASMR, Nat, my sweetheart. My love, yeah. Just relax. Thank you, my love. I've missed you so much, Nat. Where have you been? I haven't even seen you in line. Thank you for the follow, Rowan. Natalie. Hello, Nani. Excellent. I'm back now, Nat. Marks the spot. A circle. And a dot. Four. Cool breeze. Tight squeeze. Now you have the tingle, the tingle. Just relax. Thank you. Marks the spot. A circle. And a dot. Four big boulders. And one teeny tiny. Don't you want somebody to do this to you, though? I so wouldn't pay somebody. X marks the spot. A circle. And a dot. I wear it sometimes, Jen. Boulder and one teeny tiny spot. Cool breeze. Tight squeeze. Like a big hug. It makes me think of mom life. She gives these, where she wraps the mic in like a little knitted scarf and gives hugs. And it is, I don't know why, it's so soothing. It's like, everything. Yes, I swear, the nicest human I've ever met. A circle. something you want, just let me know. Hi, how are you? Good at scratching your head. At 15K, we're gonna do spa. My brother's birthday was the 7th, and I don't know. New here. Thank you for being here. Make sure to follow and wearing your headphones for the best experience of ASMR. Thank you for following Christy. Press and hold your screen and send it to 5 people. ASMR. I would appreciate it. Oh, thanks. I'll have to check it out. Thank you, Christine. We are gonna do a little spa treatment. So if you just sit back. Hi, Ryan. How are you, love? It does kind of. It's like a head scratchy. And it has these, like, metal balls that they move. But I have such a fat head, it doesn't feel that great on me. It's tight. But we're gonna do a spa. So, welcome in. I know you deserve to be pampered. Maybe later, a boob mask. I'm so happy. I'm so sorry. Oh. Dang it. I'm good. You move. Sheila, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. So we're just gonna clean your face off with a cleansing wipe. You guys, make sure you follow Ruthie. She's my bestie. My favorite for her. Okay, I'm just gonna wipe your face off really quick. Just close your eyes. Just close your eyes. Let's just get some of this dirt off your face here. Close your eyes. Hi, Ryan. We just played with your book for a little bit. Hi, Shay. We're just gonna exfoliate your face a little. I'm good, Shay. Today's my first day back in a month. I know everybody in here is already following Shay ASMR, but if you're not, please do. I'm back, Ruthie. I will be plucking and taking care of that mustache. Thanks, Shay. That means a lot to me. feels really good to be back. I missed you guys. We're just gonna get in there. Really get in that. Get up in there. I know, Vanessa. You know, I know a lot of people deal with depression and life and work and kids, and sometimes it just, life can get overwhelming, and I want to make sure that you guys know that if ever you need somebody to talk to, I'm always here. I definitely know sometimes, you know, we just need to take time for ourselves and read some books, and I know you do. I love you guys, but, you know, work gets crazy, the kids, and life can become overwhelming, and we just have to take some me time. Sometimes, but you know what? It feels so good to be back with you guys. Like I needed it. I don't know. I know. I wish I had family around. I think that would be so much better. With my kids growing up and moving out. My favorite romance. My kids are 16 and 18. Misty, I know Native Remedies has some good natural medications that might. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Hi, Chantel Elaine. We're doing a little spa treatment. Wonderful Thursday. Did that beer glitter? No, that's later. We're just doing, we're cleaning your face right now and moisturizing. I'll do your makeup later. Work. Work and reading a lot of books. And doing a lot of hammock time. Just nothing, honestly, which has been great. Oh, do you follow my book talk? Damn, did you find it? My favorite thing to do is lay in my hammock and read my book. It's amazing. It's like you get lost and it's bright. favorite dark romance book, Tim. I'm just gonna put a little oil on your face. Face serum with vitamins B, C, and E. That I found a trigger just for you. Okay, if you guys don't follow, Tim is big drag. He loves cars. Tim, this made me think of a car trying to start. And it made me think of you. When I got it in the mail. So what it does is it detects what kind of serum or lotion you have on the surface. Love you. And anyways, when I turned it on, I was like, it sounds like a car starting or trying to start. And I was like, oh my god, Tim would love this. Or hate it. certain way for it to vibrate into your skin. I'm a sucker. New lip oil I just got. Mango and lime burst nourishing lip oil. I'm gonna put some on here and exfoliate your lips. So come here and just pucker up. Just grab it. So grab your lips. Go around your eyes. Thank you for joining. Welcome in. Sam, how are you, ASMR mommy? Joining and liking the live. After our spa, we are going to do makeup. Thank you. amazing regenerative neck cream with seaweed, amino acids, and copper peptides. And we're gonna go on your neck and put some of this on there. Okay. It smells good. Doesn't really have a smell, honestly. Now we're just gonna go gently up the neck. This is how I do it. Danny Danger. Hi, sweetheart. So just lift your head up a little. Thank you for letting me pamper you. You deserve to be spoiled. Sorry that my street is never busy until I go live. Thank you. Princess Butterfly, thank you so much for the follow. Cream on. Last, we're gonna put on a little eye mask for a minute. So just lay in there. I'll do it on this side. You have nothing to worry about here. Nothing at all to worry about. Now we're gonna start on your face, on your makeup. Your face is nice and clean and moisturized. Sorry. I just put all your spa stuff away. So, you always start with primer, and this is my favorite primer. It's Serious Skincare. We're just gonna put this on. Let's see what it says. Our oil-free primer glides over the skin, filling in lines, wrinkles, and pores with amazing silicones and luminous light reflectors to create a smooth, flawless appearance. A primer with retinol allows liquid and powder foundation to go on remarkably easy and even. Skin feels and looks polished and luminous. So, listen on. Thank you so much, Sam. I really appreciate it. So, deep breaths. It scares me every time. We'll do some of this Born This Way. Just keep putting more makeup on and hope for the best. I think that's the saying. Okay, next we're gonna do a little contour. It'll blend. Okay. maybe the contour. Can't have too much eyeshadow, right? Okay. Let me put some eyeliner on you. Just close your eyes. They are pretty. What is everybody else gonna be for Halloween? I'll be a witch. Okay, now we did your mascara. We got everything. So now, I'm just gonna do a little bit of facial spray. Makeup setting spray. Beautiful. I promise. Do you want to? I can go get my mirror and show you what you look like. Let me just grit it real quick. Okay. Let me grab this mirror. Just look in the mirror and see how beautiful you look. Do you think I did a good job? I don't know. Like, I think you look amazing. What do you mean? What do you mean that's not what you were looking for? You said do your makeup. That's what I'm... That's... I think you look great, girl. You look amazing. I told you, Tim. Olivia, you can't sue me. I haven't even charged you yet. I mean, I guess I can give you a free one. I mean, at least... Here. Look in the mirror. Hi, Sam. Look in the mirror. You look amazing. How are you? You look so beautiful. I promise. You've never looked better. Okay, now I'm just gonna... Wait, where's my... Gonna give you a little haircut. Now I'm just gonna give you a haircut, and you should trust me. Oh, thank you for the heart, me. You should trust me since I did so good on your makeup that I could do your hair. I can do your hair. Thank you for the cauldron. Thank you. Okay, first I'm gonna brush your hair out. Okay, I'm just gonna get a little wet. Being here. If you guys aren't following, I have some amazing friends in here. We have Olivia Grace, Tingle Bells, ASMR Mommy, some absolutely amazing people, ASMR people. Thank you so much for being here. The other day, and I was thinking it needed a little trim, so we're just gonna give yours a little trim, okay? I'm not gonna go like crazy. Thanks, Olivia. So we're just gonna brush it out. And then I'm just gonna shave the sides a little bit. Not a lot, okay? Clean up that hairline a little right there. Okay. And then I'm just gonna... Where's my comb? I'll use this one. Hi, Peachy. It's been a long time. Jen, I would never give you a mullet. Just talking about you in my life. I don't remember how I came up, but we decided that you're the nicest human being that any of us know. And I'm glad that you all trust me to do your haircut. I love you. ASMR people in here. So, if you have like a special request of a haircut that you want, just let me know, because I'm really good at haircuts. So, just let me know. For layers, you have to pull it out and up, and then... Olivia, I hope this is what you meant by layers, but close your eyes. I'm gonna get my mirror. Just a second. Okay. Open your eyes. Is that kind of what you were looking for, Olivia? I think you look great. You do look stunning. You look stunning. You look so good. Now I'm gonna do Tim's hair real quick. So I just gotta finish with Tim's hair a little. Like, gorgeous. I know. Olivia can pull off anything. So Tim, I know it might feel like I'm shaving your head a lot, and I know how picky you are with your hair, but it's not. Tim, are you still here? I'm just gonna keep cutting his hair until he comes here. Maybe a little purple. Okay. Okay. Okay, you ready? Tim, close your eyes, okay? So it's kind of like a sun hat, is what I was thinking. I thought you would love this. And it makes you look so young. Damn, you look so young. But I'm going to work on Jess's hair real quick. Let me just, hold on. Okay, Jess, if you just close your eyes real quick. I mean, you don't have to close them yet. I know it sounds like a huge chunk. I don't know what to do. Jess. It's not as bad as it looks. Okay, Jess. I slipped. Just look at them. Look what I did. I'm sorry. With the dye. I'm gonna wash her hair real quick, okay? Okay, let me just wash it. So do I. Okay, let me just wash her hair real quick. Get it nice and soapy. Thank you. you love getting your hair washed. I'm gonna look it up later, Tim. My stylist does a massage on my neck when she does my conditioner, and it gives me, like, I get embarrassed of how much goosebumps I get. Like, I don't want her to, like, I don't want to wear shorts and her see how bad. Like, she goes down and it's like, oh. It's weird how I'm a grown woman. Why am I getting goosebumps so bad? I'm so sorry. Baby Sam. My neighbor kid. He's always riding his dirt bike. Just gonna dry your hair up. Hi, Nate. Now that I washed her hair, I'm gonna start over with the haircut, and I'm gonna do what you wanted, okay? I promise it's gonna be better. I'm gonna make it look better. I'll go ask him for to take a us for a ride, Olivia. Well, I'll be like, hey, so, all right. Jen, didn't you ask for a mullet? Isn't that? I think a couple stripes down your head, like in the 90s, would be really cool. I know you didn't ask for it, but I'm just gonna do it anyway. This is the best thing. If anybody has a sinus infection or like sinus pressure, it is seriously the best thing ever. It'll make my eyes water. Okay, Jen. Let's just put a little bit up in front. Okay. Jen, oh my god. You are a babe. You kind of look like probably one of those hotties in our books that we read. So, close your eyes, Jen. Close your eyes. And look. Do you love it, Jen? I think you look so freaking hot. Jen, why are you making that face? Jen, why are you making that face, though? I just don't... It's like you don't like it, almost. Oh, you got a secret. We can keep it. We can keep a secret here. Let me show you really quick what I did with Mary's haircut the other day. And Mary was happy. Mary loved it. I didn't show her the back, but I thought her hair, Mary's hair, turned out really cute. She called me later and she was like, people are saying I look like a slug. And I was like, I don't know why, Mary. You look good, girl. You look so hot. And I actually literally saved a picture of Amanda's haircut that I did the other day. Gotta type it in, Erica. Oh, showing me pictures of me. I don't wanna see me. No, I gotta show you Amanda's the other day. It was really cute. It. But it was really cute. Just take my word for it. Okay, let me just put a little bit of hairspray in your hair, Vanessa. I'm just gonna style it. Too much hairspray, Vanessa. Okay. PJ! Thank you. Thank you so much, PJ. That's so sweet. Okay, Ness. Are you ready? Close your eyes. Because I worked really hard on yours. Nessa! I know it's a lot of hairspray, but it's okay. Do you love it? Do you love it, Vanessa? I hope you love it. You look beautiful. Your makeup is done. Your skin is glowing. Sky, how are you? I saved you some cake. Did you save me some candy? You guys, the other day, me and Sky were chatting on TikTok. And I was eating the best cake ever. It's blueberry lemon cake. And it's 7 layers with white, tiny, tiny white chocolate chips on the outside, on the frosting. Didn't eat all the Halloween candy. Okay. Okay, now I'm just gonna do some head scratchies. I appreciate you guys being here. Letting me rub you with my bony hands. Thank you, Sky. Let's see if they cross. I don't like that sound. Does anybody have a request we can do? Let's see, what can we do? We can do energy rain. We can do bugs. We can do the squishy ball. We can do feathers. If anybody has a trigger request. Mary, I don't think you've ever seen energy rain. Okay, well, let's do it. It's really popular. Noah ASMR, who's, I don't think she invented it, obviously, but she's very, very popular. I think she came up with it. So, if anybody has any negative feelings, or anything they want to get rid of inside of you. Depression, anxiety, fear, loneliness. Thank you so much. Just put it in the chat, or you can just say it out loud, and I will pluck it away. We'll pluck it away, okay? So, we'll start with, a lot of us have anxiety. How are you? I haven't been on for a while. A lot of us suffer with anxiety and depression, so let me just go ahead and over your head. Okay. Feel the stress and insomnia leave your body. I think I'm just gonna take hi, beautiful. I haven't seen you forever. Let that toxicity leave your body. Life is just overwhelming. One. overwhelmed. The snippet, snip, 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 snip it away. Let those overwhelming feelings leave you. Hold on to it. There's a lot of things that we just can't control in our life. Let it leave you, even for a moment. Wash it all away. Cleanse your aura. Your body will start feeling much lighter. Breathe in and let it go. Pluck anything else that you just maybe don't realize you're holding on to. We're just gonna get up in there and really, really pluck that away. Right behind your ear here. And take a deep breath. Do a little bit of aurora cleansing. Aura? Did I say aurora? Like you're seeing an aurora. Gosh. Aura cleansing. So we're just gonna go around your face here. Negativity around you. You're all for that too. Aurora, aura. And put some positivity back into you. We pulled a lot of heaviness out of you. You were holding on to a lot. So we're gonna push some positivity. Yeah, back into you. Thank you. feel the warmth and the positivity go over your body. Take a deep breath. Sometimes you might feel emotional. We took a lot of the negativity out. And we're pushing some positivity into you. It could be heavy. Sometimes painful. If we've been holding on to too much. Deep breaths. Open yourself up. And say, I accept. Good. Close your eyes and imagine all of the things that have been bothering you today, yesterday, this week, this month, this year. Imagine every little thing quickly leaving you. If you start feeling a little bit dizzy, that's okay. Just imagine it floating away. Take a deep breath. In there. Yes. And when you breathe in, you'll breathe in that positivity. It feels good. Just say, accept the happiness. You accept the healing. You accept the love. You accept the happiness. How do you feel? Do you feel cleansed? I mean, you look amazing from your makeup that I did. Your hair looks fabulous. You look like you're glowing from us cleansing your aura. Not your aura. I hope you feel a lot lighter. Let's do a little slime. Even when I do it, I feel better. Like when I'm doing it all my life. Like I literally will, like, imagine little things that were bothering me. Work, stress, kid stress, leaving me. And it helps. I don't know why. Why does it help? I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. Now you can just close. close your eyes and relax. Haven't been on live. Well, my youngest was dealing with battling major depression issues, and my oldest moved out, and I was a mess. All right, let's see. This phone is old. I find. Conrad, you made it just in time for me to play with my dildo. Did you spell it like that, though? Like this? Or did you spell it another way? It wouldn't even let you say that. Wow. I mean, get your mind out of the gutter, TikTok. We're just talking about pickle-scented dough. Jeez. What were you guys thinking? It's letting you say it now, Jen. I see it. Thank you, Conrad. It really does smell like pickles. So. See what it sounds like. It is. A pickle, yeah. It does smell like a pickle. I just went and got a bunch of, I got 60 of those hangers that are like velvet, because I'm so sick of my shirts falling off of my hangers. I did too, Jen, when I was talking to Amanda.
Hey, Sam. Hey, son.
But Jen, I was like, you know, Jen the Dragon Slayer. Sam, you dismissed me playing with my dildo, so that was a lot of fun. Oh my god, I gotta show you guys something. It's so mean, it's so stupid, but I want you guys to see the wrapper that was on my soap that I got my girlfriends as a gag gift. I kept one of the wrappers. God, lazy. But look, this was the soap I bought all my friends off Etsy. I bought 5 bars of it for everybody. The stuff you can find on Etsy is amazing.
Great.
Oh, I love you. do that. Get that soap. I'm so weird. I found that on Etsy. The dildo was a suggestion to me from Amazon. They were like, based on the thing that you're buying, we think you might like this. And I was like, oh, Amazon, you do know me. Thank you. When I saw that, I might do it tonight, but ooh. we might read some of our books. I think the dildo was suggested because of these, I think. But I got Brenda's Beaver Needs a Barber book. Good child book. Jen, we can add it to our read list. We got Who Will Help Jack Off the Horse. It's a good book to read to your kids. A Troll Is Eating My Ass. It's a good one. It's actually got a Gold Star Award. And then a normal one. But I think that's why Amazon suggested the dough. What do you think it suggests? A Troll Is Eating My Ass. It's about these giant trolls that come and eat all their donkeys. That's all it means. I mean, Brenda, Tim, what do you think Brenda's Beaver Needs a Barber would be about, but a beaver who needs, look, needs a haircut, that's all. Right, Jen, you and I read so many books. But Jen, the books that you and I are reading make those super innocent. You get it now. Tim, what did you think when I was playing with my dildo? What I meant? What do you think? Like, did you think something else? Together, Jen. Pin Pal, right? That wasn't that bad. I'm reading Kill Switch now, and it's not that bad either. Not like compared to Den of Vipers and Haunting Adeline. Those were really good. I liked Pin Pal though, yes. So I got so many. I bought Credence. I got that. And then Sick Love. I got so many to read. I'm like obsessed with reading now. Why? That's the book I'm reading next. Did you read Hunting Adeline, the second book? That was. Let me knock.
Oh. Yeah.
Sorry, guys. I didn't mean to yell in your ear. do have a book called Choke that I haven't read yet. Definitely be on again later. But if you guys are not, oh, thank you. If you're not following Gen Dragons and Daggers, thank you, Natty. And all my other, we got Olivia Grace, we got Natty, and you can follow Vanessa. She loves watching ASMR. But Jen is about to go on. And it is so fun, and I will definitely be in her life. And then I will be on later. So I hope that you come back. If you're not following me, make sure you hit the follow button right there. And I will see you later. Thank you. It was nice to be back.